ears have ascended to the throne of English football. Liverpool against Manchester City here at Anfield. This should be fascinating. The action comes your way next on EA TV. Was in the forecast here at Anfield, and whoever predicted it got it spot on. No change on the weather front. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
And this is how Liverpool will line up. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Well, after pressing like that, maybe the short. Foden. Cutting in. What can he do from this position? And the referee says penalty. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
This to make it 1-0. Well, the post getting in the way there. And you've just witnessed a moment of truly high-class goalkeeping.
You're absolutely right. What a save that is. He's reacted so quickly.
It's a short corner. Well, they're trying to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. And deciding to go short with this one. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Well, I think, Stuart, you have to feel for any defender charged with the task of keeping Mo Salah quiet. He can be fantastic to watch.
Well, he's been brilliant for them. He's their leading goal scorer, and his general play in the top third of the pitch has been
Salah!
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
It's a decent looking attack here. And making headway. And a good looking ball. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. Chance maybe. Off the post and back in play. And problem solved for now. Now, can they hit them on the counter? Went strongly to win the ball. Nice looking pass. And coolly done despite the mounting pressure. Not in the accuracy department, leading a bit to get there. Well, half time fast approaching with Liverpool on top. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen from them?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Plenty of support here. Foden. They could level it. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Let's see about the delivery. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. Well, he often grabs the headlines, and Mo Salah has been a big part of the story so far, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that.
So back in business, the second half underway. It's Liverpool in front, but far from being done and dusted. He takes aim. He's blocked it. Just like that, the front, really top quality defending. Salah, oh, in with a chance. Well, that is high-level goalkeeping.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. That's goalkeeping of the highest quality, I would say.
Stoppage in play and a chance for the referee to go back and retrospectively hand out a yellow card. A change in the offing for City. And there's the delivery. Not all that convincing defensively. Able to get his body in the way. That's very effective, good high pressing. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. This could square the game, and that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Well, here's the replay. What a superb volley this is. He strikes it so cleanly and he times it perfectly.
So, a level contest. 1-1.
Substitution for Manchester City. Coming off the pitch, number 2.
Fernando Silva.
Number 8, Mateo Kovacic.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Salah. Defenders need to cover. Salah! And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
Silva. Teammates available. Oh, lovely ball. And that was never likely to trouble the keeper. And City with the ball again. Liverpool free kick coming up. The textbook interception. I'm putting it wide from there. Disappointing. Silva. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. No yellow card, instead a firm warning from the official. It comes to nothing in the end. Oh, great attacking play. Free kick awarded to Liverpool.
Substitution for Liverpool.
Well, they've decided to make a change.
17, Curtis Jones, to be replaced by number 19.
And very nicely positioned to win it back. Can he find the right pass? And that is going to be a free kick. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Given it away. Manchester City have work to do, but is it going to happen for them? Late drama here, level once more, incredible scenes.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player. Well, he knows this is going to be a tough game now. He's got to get his side playing again here.
And there's the whistle, all even at the end of 90 minutes.